you're this close to people like this.
It's much people you don't even know. It's drinking beer. And...
Hello, hello, everybody, and welcome to Miss Kenny's Saloon. Thank you, everybody, for coming to see our show today. Now, we do have a couple of housekeeping things we want to go over real fast. First and foremost, please make sure we keep these alleys clear, as we want to make sure we're able to run up and down them as much as we need to. And secondly, please make sure that your cell phones are put on the silent mode. Please feel free to take our pictures or videos as much as you want, but if your phone does go off, I'm not just answering it, and you don't want that to happen. And then the last and most important thing, ladies and gentlemen, is that Miss Kitty is on the way in here right now, so please sit back, relax, and enjoy Miss Kitty's Fool's Gold.
I wish before he died, your daddy, man, Max.
That's already aged.
Told us exactly where Miss Kitty's saloon here stashed.
Well, howdy, folks.
Howdy.
Now, come on, we can do better than that.
Two students know that never did be that.
It's a cicada, that's right. They're in there these days.
Of course, Willa.
I am
committee.
Johnny, Marty, please allow me to introduce you to the one, the only, the talented Miss Kitty.
What can I do for you, fine folk?
Oh, well, you see, ma'am, these lovely folks was actually just looking for a job. You know how we can always use a hand with all the odd jobs we have around this here saloon?
Well, I suppose we can use some help loading and unloading the wagons with all that inventory in them. You look like a strong fella, and Marty wasn't. I'm sure there's something we can find for you to do.
Well, perfect! Well, hey, Johnny, how about you and I head to the back and get to work?
Okay.
My shoes could always do with a shine.
Can you help us out there?
There's always the cooking.
The cleaning.
Sweep the chimney.
Scrub the ceiling.
The mending and the sewing.
The laundry.
Oh, and see that Sylvester gets his
back. I am not your man.
How? Then what exactly can you do?
Well, I can do what you can do. I'm a singing and dancing girl.
You? Digging in sands? In that outfit?
Sing and dance? Well, of course I can.
All right then, show us what you got. Presenting our newest singing and dancing girl, Miss Marty.
Don't mess it up.
Is the girl you left behind out here tonight from dancing? Maybe not.
Oh!
is getting is a favorite number. You have to know one number in the world. Come on, you got this one. What'd you say?
13.
Oh, you got it right at 13, Grandma Collins! Now he's gonna find Johnny. Johnny! Johnny!
Catch
me. Oh, I have horses for me and Marty, but cousin Fletcher is just
gonna have to ride this one.
No, I found the gold. Set. I'm a picture frame.
No, you
to you. Can't love me half a shot. Adios, number four, because ain't time to talk.